So that's all. This is exciting, Beth. It's when we do all the art. So I love the fact that the Off-White, let me get my phone, I'll show you what I mean. Off-White logo. So you can see why we've done the yellow, because this is a very famous belt, as the Off-White belt. And let me just go to the, if I just put Off-White, it'll come up with images. And we want the logo. So we like this stripy business. Let me just put logo, there we are. So you have this kind of shape, this arrowy thing, and you have this. Now, lines are really difficult to do. I know some people are like, oh, I can't be doing the lines. It's just too much of a headache. So I'm gonna show you how we can do that in a different way and make it a little bit easier for you. So we'll get the lines done first. I'm going to take a thick piece of masking tape and some backing paper from Sculpting Foam. Take the thick piece of masking tape, put it over JJ's mouth. No, it's not Faye. I'll tell you what, we will with Faye.
Oh, that'd be, I think, don't think masking tape will quite do the job gaffer. Though. It would definitely have to be gaffer tape.
Gaffer.
Yeah, with a suck in it as well.
Pop that on, rub it on. So I've popped it onto there because it's easy to peel off. Yeah? Let's get some scissors. I'm just going to cut that bit off for now because I think it looks ugly. You don't have to, I just think it looks ugly. So we have the masking tape on the backing paper. I am going to get a, I wonder if it will work with this hat, should I have a go with that? Yeah. You can use the side of a file, this way, and score down to create a line. Don't worry about these being identical, they don't need to be identical, that'll all be done on the nail. So you can see that we have these scores here. That's going to be your guide to cut, and this allows us to have a nice straight line. I've got an old makeup sponge and we are going to cut this off. So just cut it up into a little bit of a wedge so I can use that to sponge. So I'm going to take my little tapes. Place it on at an angle. Make sure you get nice and tight into that cuticle. Nice and tight there. You can use the silicone tools to make sure this is really pressed down, because it's obviously a little bit smaller than the finger. So we're going to use black acrylic paint. I'm going to take my sponge, saturate that, and then we're going to dab off the excess. And I'm going to go in here.
So how come you're going to dab it instead of just paint it all over?
This will give it a better coverage and it'll be thinner. so if it's thinner, it will dry quicker and it doesn't add bulk to the nail. Now, see this little bit here? I can get in a little bit tighter with a brush if needed. And you can always go around the cuticle. And you're going to take your tape and peel it off. It's quite satisfying. Just feel like it needs a tiny bit. See that there? But for people that, you know, struggle with painting lines and think, I wouldn't even attempt it, I think using the masking tape is like perfect. So with this sponge now, I'm going to cut off that tip. We can throw that bit in the bin and we can reuse that bit. Waste not, want not. Apparently I'm really wasteful, mate. Not today. Right, so because I don't want to knock that, I am going to top coat it. So this is, oh, you've not had this. This is ultra matte.
Oh, good.
Ultra matte. This ain't just no like little bit matte. This is like ultra fab matte.
You know, I like a bit of matte.
Pop that in. Right, gonna clean round. So I'm just using gel residue wipe off solution to clean that off the skin. So bounce nice and tight to the cuticle. Don't flood it. And we're gonna do two thin layers. So these two will be black, and then the little one we're actually going to paint yellow. We're going to paint this one yellow with the same yellow as we used on the underside of the nail. And pop that in the lamp, get it cured, and we can go on with the second coat of colour. Right, I'm going to top coat these with the matte. That'll just give me a nice surface to paint on. Because we're gonna get crazy with the logos. So I want to do this, like, I have no idea what it is, this glossy thing, logo. So I'm using the triple zero one brush. Thank you. going to wet the sponge a little bit because this paint is very dry. Spongy, 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 spongy time. Let's take it off, let's take it off. I think it's possibly seeped a little bit on this side. Oh no, we have a little bit of seepage. Only a little smidger. Well, I'm gonna show you how to fix it.
It was on purpose.
Yeah, I did it all on purpose. So a little bit of monomer on a 3D brush, and that will just erase that and bring that back into a line. I wanna do a bit of
dippity-doppity, and I put nail.
Like a bit of spongy, look at this. Like, we'll just do a bit of spongy, spongy, spongy. Uh-uh, random. Random spongy. And then we'll just get a little bit of black. In the moment. Like that, so it looks like a bit graffiti.
Yeah, I like it.
You like it? Mm. I feel like it needs a little bit here as well. Just random, not that big chunk then. We cut this bit off.
They've got to keep off on a floor mat.
You definitely need to do nail.
Just so you know.
Definitely need to do a nail. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes.
Yeah. Love it.
I like it.
Oh, I love it. Look at that. Just cause.
Close.
No plan,
just slide it through the pants and all that. Right, so we're going to write off-white, if we can fit it on. I don't know how much we can fit on this little stripy. Can I have a look at the belt? Where's me? Oh, I've got me. That's right, I've got. Why am I asking you when I've got it here? Because it has like this little red stitching through it as well, but we do that afterwards.
Why is £5,400?
So I need to put a W here. We're not going to get all of it on, but we'll get some of it on and it'll just make it a bit more recognisable. I feel like it just needs a little edge here because the very edge of the belt is black. So I'm just adding a slight bit of grey, and this is very rough. It kind of makes it look a lot more arty, I think. Being that little bit rough as well. Rather than having that sort of clean, hard line. Right, so we want to do this little bit of stitchy thing that goes through the centre. Oh, I love this. This kind of detail just really adds to it. I think I want to put like random bits of red stitching.
Stitching, right?
Yeah.
Mm, I like it. I like that. Nail.
Nail. So what I'm doing now is just putting some masking tape on. Just to sort of cover the rest of this.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Oh, bless you. I'm not blessing that one.
Oh, bloody hell.
Bless that one. Too much attention
taking
on to it.
Oh, here we go.
Christ, anybody think he was
such a
lady?
Such a drama queen. Yeah, I'm gonna dip my whole hand in this water.
No.
Just before you're about to finish.
No, please no. Oh, all I've got in my head now, Adam, is New York, concrete jungle, my dreams are made of. There's nothing you can do. Love it. Just need a little smidger. Right, so I'm going to top coat them with matte and then I can clean up the fingers, like I can clean this up and this little bit here as well. Well, cool.
Yeah, well, cool.
Right, let's finish off with a little bit of cuticle oil.
Your hands are so warm.
Yours are freezing now. Turn them over. Just gonna add a bit of oil under here. And you can kind of take inspiration from this whole design and come up with other things as well, can't you?
Bam!
Like, I even love just that, as it's like, just, you know.
It's different.
Like, yeah. Graffiti,
isn't it? I love that. That's like my favourite one, if I'm honest.
That just happened as well, isn't it? Oh, I feel like a human again.
And JJ's hands are so much better because she's had this magic light. She's been doing light therapy, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
For your allergies.
Fabulous. Ding ding.
There you go, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Everything I've used today, apart from the masking tape, which you can buy from any, you know, DIY store. Well, everything else will be listed below. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. No. Jay, has it been that long that you've just squished it up against the side of the lamp, have you?
Yeah. Really?
You can't even put your hand in the lamp anymore. She's out of practice.
I'm not practicing.
It's terrible.
That's not a salon anymore.
She's on the wrong side for that handle, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's
got me back.
But there's something about this area. We must be closer to the sea because I'm starving.
Right, okay. Can we, while Kirsty just sort of paints that, can we just go over that as to why that's the case?
To know
why being closer to the sea would make you hungrier.
I can't, that's the thing.
Adam lives by the sea.
And now you're hungry.
I'm always hungry.
See?
No, that's not a thing
it
at
is.
All.
There's so not much to do with the salt in the air that makes you hungry.
Right. Are we still filming?
Rat!
Are we still
rat.
Filming? We're filming, aren't
rat.
We?
Rat!
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 Yeah.
Just bash out the old font, you know. Oh, that's a such and such a font.
Definitely not Cosmic Sans. Just block letters. Like what you've done the off life.
Did you say Cosmic Sans?
Whatever.
Should have Comic Sans.
Shut up.